So we had our first shot of the game. Truel makes the save. Now Air Force with this opportunity here. There's a shot, and there's the score. Jordan Himley buries it. One shot, one goal. Can't get any better than that here for Air Force.
Boy, nothing went on for 2.5 minutes, and then AIC had a good chance. Chris Truel with a great save, and then Jordan Himley right back the other way. He gets his third of the season.